Are we live? Are we? You never can be sure. At least 100%. Ugh. So, I'm a little bit more in frame. Actually, update my title. Done. There we go. Oh my God, why is it so dark? I don't remember it being this dark. I thought I had more lights. I did have more lights. Time to put up some more lights. So, put one there. One there. Looks a little bit better. Alright, let's see about doing some work on my killing pit. Where the zombie remains go? Go and chop them up. I guess since he doesn't want to be chopped up. So, what I ought to start doing is building this support beam all the way down. There we go, maybe, if I can fit inside. There we go. Alright. Please tell me I brought enough supplies. Hopefully. Doodle doo. Doodle doo. Doodle doo. Doo. You know, I probably should have counted. One more. Apparently not. Not sure if I went down far enough, but we'll find out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. 13. Oh, that's right. 15 by 15. So I need 2 big support columns for this guy. I need to make some more torches so I can figure out the bottom. Probably just good to have torches anyways. Hmm. do. Wow, shit on me. I don't really have a backup plan for this. Maybe once I get some springs, let's see. 35, I still got a few days before I absolutely need my killing pit. So do for the time being. Offload this stuff. Actually, I wonder if I can use that for my floor. Max load 320. I also wonder if that's something I need to learn. Well, about to find out. Actually, there we go. And my wellness is increased. So, two things: water run and find more springs. And looks like the girlfriend made it home, which is always a good thing. Alright, so water run. I wonder. Let's see. Ooh. That's probably, yeah, the stuff I don't need. As you crumble beneath my awesomeness. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I disturb you, kitty? I'm so annoying, I know. Well, that's never a good sign. When you start hearing windows making funny noises. There we go. Water supply should be fairly full now. Now, question is, there's the path over here. Follow that to a road. And look, a car. Please give me a spring. Oh, that's nice to see. Not just one spring, but multiple springs. Tiles. Probably just use an axe on the next set of tires. Hi, Zom. Bye, Zom. See if we can find some more cars, get some more springs. You know, was on the hunt for springs forever, and now the first car I run into this game gives me springs. Thanks, game. Nice to you too, Zom Zom. If you can keep up, you can keep up. If you can't keep up, don't step up. Alrighty. Well, the road doesn't go that way, so we'll go this way. Maybe run into some of these animals that I need to kill. Backpack. I'll take it. Nope, nothing I can harvest. And my mom being a mom. Sigh. It's my mom being melodramatic again. No one will talk to me. Ooh. Even though I've already gotten one of you. Did I bring a knife? I did. Nope, missed. Oh, look at that wonderful harvest. Bladed weapons is leveled up. Ooh. Have I been this far? No? Just a random graveyard? Looks like it. Looks like I'm attracting the horde. Not really. Oh. Please tell me I saw a rabbit. No? Saw movement. Oh, I hear a chicken. Where is it? And it's always hard to see chickens. Oh, is that over here? Hello, chicken. Oh, stupid uphills. Oh, where'd you go? Chicken, no. There you are. Where'd you go, chicken? Oh, there's more than one of you. That's not very fair, guys. You can go away, and you can come over. Because I do need eggs. Really, is there a treasure chest right over here? In this general vicinity? Meow. Meow. Well, come on. I know I'm not paying that much attention to you, but it should be fine. You're a cat, for crying out loud. You're already spoiled as hell. There it is. Anything good? Oh, finally, I've been looking for one of these. All right, so short lead pipe. I'm going to scrap you. Scrap you. Save the battery. I'll have a greater chance to find you. All right. So that is that treasure chest. Come here, piggy. Where'd you go? There you are. I missed. There we go. There we go. All right, so nest. See if I can find that chicken and not run into any more cactuses. Drop the can. Chicken. Come here, chicken. I just want to play. Chicken. Just another one of those fancy caves. Yep, looks like it. The explorer, one of these days. Looks pretty intense. Sounds so horrible. But give me your delicious meat. Only 4 eggs. Damn. I need more eggs. Give me some eggs. But I see a car. I will take the car. Hello, Zom. Random ass clearing up here. Yeah, one shot, one kill. I'll take it. Eggs. Look at that. You are overheating. So I'm good at that. Hi, Mr. P. Oh, you moved. Yeah, barely see your ass, and I gotcha. Why, hello there. I just need to borrow your shelter. No need to attack me over it. I mean, come on. Wow, that was not very nice, sir. Not at all. Are you dead, dead? Dead, dead. Here, there you are. Ma'am, I need you to back away. You're not looking after my best interest of my health. Apparently neither am I, because it's another cactus. Might as well Oh, I'm already maxed out in that. Well, damn. So the herbal recipes. But hey, whatever helps improve my health standings. Heading back in the general direction of my oh, stop moving. Supply drop. Another fucking cactus. And another one. Only one more just as I get out of the area. Oink, oink, motherfucker. No. Oh, last. You're just a crawler. Huh. Wonder if like all those cave systems are connected somehow. That'd be pretty cool if they are. Chicken this way? The fuck, Wayne? Where'd you go, Stag? Oh, missed. Oh, missed. Missed again. Why'd you turn? Oh. Thank you for those random ass turns out of the nowhere. Oh. Well, I got one at least. And I got two cars right here. Are you corpse? I don't think you're that far. What in the hell? Where'd you go? Sir, I need you to back the fuck up. I'm on an important mission of finding that bloody deer. I shot. Well, there we go. Found you. You know, I'm going to just drop you just in case. There we go. So I got enough springs. I'll wait to harvest you until I'm done, but I'll make sure you don't have anything in you. Oh, you're already. Meow. What's up, big guy? What's up? Hey, you want to play, don't you? You always want to play. Hey. Ow. 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 Little fucker. You need to learn ow. No. No. You're learning no. Slowly. Let go. See this? This is what you don't want. Can of air. Oh. That's enough. Starting to hurt me. You gonna learn? Huh? You gonna learn? No, he's gonna be pissed off at me. It's like sit in the middle of the openness, become a target for the zombies. Yeah, I love it when your cat wants to be a pain in the ass. Right, so come over to you, use you, cure that, and then eat you, drop you. Drop you. So I can only do 5 more bacon and eggs, but that's fine. I'll go boil up the water. Scrap you. Nothing else goes in here? Nope. Alrighty. Let's go get the water boiling and figure out what I need for my workbench. I do believe I have everything that is needed now. Seven minutes. So let that cook up and then bring you over. Tallow, max you out. So 10-ish minutes. Now, is it workbench? Work. Forged iron spring, short iron pipe, wood. Are you kidding me? A horde? Thank you, game. Oh shit, that hurt like a motherfucker. All right, so I need to put up some rails. All right, let's try this again. Well, you guys are just fucking up all my shit. You guys didn't make it very far. I will take that. Call that a day. All right, now back to what I was originally working on. I need short pipe. Some wood. Forged iron, and now I can make a freaking workbench. Finally, can I make anything else? Mobile spotlight. What do I need for the U? Headlight, car battery. A headlight. Look at that. Might as well just craft you. You. I need it. I don't need to make you. I do want to make you, though. Alright, so. Workbench. Alrighty. What do we got in here? Quarter inch. I wonder, can I make what I want? Pillars 50. That's what I fucking want. And then concrete. I need a beams, center, concrete block. I don't know, but we can try it. So one thing at a time. What else can we make in here? Fridge button. Huh. Nice. So, what I'll do the time being, let's say you right there, so I can watch that fence. But what I also need to do is repair the damage that those fuckers caused. Over there, over there, over there, over there. Put you in a forge. What's up? What are you doing? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Animal hide. All right. So, you are full. There we go. So that probably allows me to do bullets now, which will come in handy before long. All right, so stick you over here, stick you over there, and then snag all of you guys. Half pillar. I need more than that, but I'm also going to need more sand. So how am I doing on sand? Yep. Need sand. So, let you guys go. You guys only got 5 minutes left on your life anyways, so that's fine. I'll let you burn out. Nope, actually, you got the food. Looks so wonderful, wonderful. So you damn, that's a lot of water. Water, water, water. Alright, so first, make sure I eat, that I am fully stocked up. And then, drink. Hundred eight, slowly working my way back up. Actually, check on the tallow. Do 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 do. Should be enough. All right, and probably cloth if I remember right. torch. I was right. 77 torches. That's fine. Alright. Now... check on the workbench. Find that mystery car. I didn't realize that was over here. There's roadway, there's the car. Do you continue on, or you, if I remember right, you dropped off. Yeah, you went that way.